My name is Sawyer Bernath, and I'm the SMT lead here at Modular Robotics, which basically means I am responsible for running the machines that assemble our circuit boards. Surface mount technology, abbreviated SMT, is basically just a term for the type of circuit boards that we use, the very tiny parts that are attached to the circuit boards with solder. The solder printer takes the bare boards that we receive from our suppliers and applies solder paste in very specific locations. The board slides in and is then pressed up against the bottom of the stencil. Meanwhile, a metal squeegee wipes a bead of solder paste across that stencil, applying the solder paste to where it needs to be. The next machine is the pick and place machine, which takes a board that already has solder paste applied and places all the parts that it picks up from the reels that we get parts in. So it has two heads that move in two dimensions over top of the board, and each head has 12 vacuum nozzles, each of which can pick up one part. So one head will be picking up parts off of the reels on one side of the machine. Meanwhile, the other head is placing parts with the 12 nozzles that are on the star. And the third machine is a reflow oven, which is basically a giant oven with a conveyor belt running through it. And so the circuit boards with the solder paste and the parts placed on top of them then run through the reflow oven, and the solder melts and attaches all the parts to the boards. So these days, Modular Robotics can put out between 1,500 and 2,000 boards in a single day, which is a lot more than we used to do before we had all of our big industrial machines. So each of the steps in the process for assembling circuit boards can be done manually without the machines we have, and we actually used to do it that way. So the solder printer is replacing a process where you just take a plastic stencil and basically a putty knife and wipe a bead of solder across manually. The pick and place machine is just replacing tweezers and picking up a part and placing it on by hand. And the oven is replacing this skillet that we bought at a store, which you basically just put the circuit board in there, heat it up until it melts. These days, things are a lot faster.